Ron? Ronnie? Ron?
Yes, Mom.
Where have you been all day? Did you take a bath?
Yes, Mom.
And did you eat your almonds?
No, I didn't eat.
Didn't eat what?
Didn't eat my almonds.
What is this? Didn't eat? Oh my gosh, I can't believe this. Please, everyone, listen. I've heard many people make this blunder very often. With did and did not, we use the present form of verb. Do you understand that? Say, I did not eat my almonds.
I did not eat my almonds.
Go, go, go. Quickly eat your almonds. Go, 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 go. No, no, no. You don't have to go anywhere. Look here, everyone. Today, I'm going to tell you the correct use of verb with didn't, also called as did not. Are you getting that? Good. Now, verb is a doing word. We also say an action word. Okay? An action word is a verb. And whenever we use an action word that is a verb with didn't or did not, the present form of verb is used with the term. For example, I didn't eat at night. I did not go out today. Please do not say I did not went out today. That's absolutely wrong. I did not go out today. I didn't like the movie. I didn't like the movie. So I hope, guys, you'll remember the correct use of verb with didn't and did not. So that's all for today. Love you all. Take care.